Beautiful.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Everything's amazing.
And we're all happy.
And we're all happy.
A good thing I found.
Whoa. Cool. What is that?
I had an idea.
Because I was going to ask you three things. What have you learned? What have you found? And what have you gleaned?
What have you what?
Gleaned.
Glean.
Learning is you know for sure. Gleaning is you have like a sort of a sense of a theory.
Russell introduces all of his classes. If you're keen to glean a little knowledge about a circle, you could take whatever he's talking about.
I learned.
He rhymes at the
although end there are many things on this beach that are similar to that of the shores that we are familiar with. There are lots of new things that I don't know, and I need to look them up. One thing that I believe, but I'm not certain, is just like Cape Cod, as the winds and the water move around the sand, the beaches are ever changing. Sometimes the sand's kind of high, sometimes it's kind of low, sometimes things get buried, like you'll see trees and like they're buried in sand. So I suspect the sands, the beaches are ever changing. What was the third question?
What have you gleaned?
Oh, I thought that was that. The answer
oh, there you go. You did it.
You learned and learned.
You a happy camper?
Oh, of course I'm a happy camper. Yep. We're going to go eat some happy lunch.
Go for it.